common symptoms of celiac disease are usually gastrointestinal. That means they're like gut symptoms. And that isn't surprising because celiac disease is an autoimmune condition whereby gluten found in the grains wheat, barley and rye damages the gut in the area of the small bowel and causes all of the symptoms. The symptoms can range from stomach pain, severe wind and flatulence, diarrhea, nausea, or vomiting, or even unexplained weight loss.